Hello, hello everyone, and a warm welcome from Chengdu. Welcome to my channel. I'm Noah, and I make videos exploring the hidden gems of China. And today's video is truly a gem. Square dancing is an integral part of life here in China, and you can find it in every city.
It's not only a way to annoy young Chinese hipsters passing by, but square dancing has fostered strong friendships among these grannies for decades. How did it even come about in the first place? Well, in the 1990s, millions of Chinese lost their jobs. So women with little money and lots of time were bored out of their minds. So naturally, they resorted to dance parties in the parks and squares.
So today, I've decided to learn a little bit about what the hype is all about.
So enough talking, let's dance.
About an hour into the dancing, this brother and sister passed by with their mom. They were intrigued and decided to join me in my dancing parade. Needless to say, we had a blast together.
Yeah, it's good.
It's been an hour and a half, and I am pooped. I do not know how these women just keep going on like this. It is impressive. How do they all know the same choreographed moves? Is there a square dancing school? I didn't get the memo for that. I did my best. It was a lot of fun. I would definitely do it again for sure. If you enjoyed the video, please just hit that like button and subscribe, because I'm exploring one of China's hidden gems every week. I'll see you next time for the next China adventure. Bye.